Alrighty. Getting off the soapbox now for a minute. We're going to talk a little bit about the new podcast. And those of you that are role players and have been to role play games, you have more than likely become familiar with the phrase Session Zero. And a Session Zero take is generally a gathering of the players to talk about the possibility of group gathering as a group to role play, talking through the possible character builds that might be represented, talking about the direction the story might go in, what kind of things you as the players want to experience, things that I as a storyteller expect, and the basic parameters of decorum during the roleplay sessions. Well, I'm taking the Session Zero Chronicles a little bit further than that. And that is that in the world of Nykos, it's like Inigo Montoya would say, it's too big. We must sum up. The Session Zero Chronicles will be snippet video pieces, probably about as long as this one is each, but each of those segments will have information about a particular aspect of existence and life on Nykos that you as a player should know about or might know about, and therefore provide you with some Session Zero information in advance of any game that you might play within the world of Nykos and the role-playing mechanism of the NycosRPG. So these episodes will generally start somewhere around, I think I'm going to start them around 9 o'clock at night. They will run for about an hour as well. So that program will precede this one on a nightly basis, but I will probably stay on air between them and work through the details between the two and maybe do some debrief as well. Eventually, I'll be adding 3 or 4 more shows because my idea is to be able to be accessible for entire 4-block periods of time as role players are used to, so that if somebody sees what's going on with the show at the beginning of the episode but wants to come back and be a part of it, they can definitely do that in a different phase of the show. So at this point, though, Session Zero Chronicles will start at 9 p.m.